Let me go! Where are you taking me? That monster will escape.
Silence, witch. We'll deal with that monster later. Where are you from? You're no local, that's for certain. No matter. We have men who are gifted at loosening tongues.
Well, well, Anna, my dear. Look at you. You're trapped. Don't you think that's unfair? Don't worry. You won't die.
Not here, at least. You've always been clever, but introverted. Even when you were little. But now you've gotten yourself in big trouble, haven't you? I suppose I could bail you out. Here, use it wisely.
You saw that witch with that monster? She's hiding something.
We will question her soon. Meanwhile, that monster has not been killed yet. There is still much to do.
Please, miss, won't you show some mercy? I did see a girl wearing a white shirt and blue pants. She just ran by. I might tell you more, if you give me something valuable. Thank you. You're very kind. As a beggar, most people ignore me, so I hear many secrets. Did you know this is the house of Abigail Oswald? People in dark cloaks visit her late at night, and horrible sounds have been heard inside. I fear she's responsible for the curse, but the guards don't listen to a beggar like me. Here, take this. I don't need it, but maybe you will.
Thank you. Thank you.